Take him.
Turn around.
On your knees.
Felix Gaeta. You've been tried and found guilty of crimes against humanity by a circle of your peers, as duly authorized by the president of the colonies. If you have any words to offer in your own defense, now is the time.
Come on, Felix. Talk. We'll listen.
Yeah, that's right. We'll listen to you tell us how hiding behind Baltar's skirt was actually your way of helping the insurgency.
Say something.
What's the point? I already tried to explain it. I'm not gonna beg.
Too bad you didn't grow that spine 4 months ago.
Beg. Beg. No! Beg! Come on, Felix. Tell them how you were actually working for the resistance the entire time. Come on! Tell them all about the important information that you were giving up. Tell them about all the messages and the dog bowl and everything else. Just tell me.
What did she say? What did she just say? What did she just say? What did you say to her? Tell me, what did you say to her?
There was a yellow dog bowl. It was a signal. It meant there was a message in the garbage dump. Turn it over. It was a signal. It meant there was a message in the garbage dump.
Oh, that was you.
Oh my God.
What are you doing?
Chief.
There was a yellow dog bowl. I used it. But wondering who the source was, Colonel. There's no other way he could have known. He's the only other one that would know about it. He's the reason we know about the death lists. He's the reason I saved Callie. He's the reason we're on this ship. He's the one who gave us the inside information. There's our source, Colonel.
I did what I could. Don't know what else I could have done.